guys. Today I am going to be playing, well, Kinect Sports. You might have seen it in my in a video. We're going to see it in another video that or you might see it before this video even comes out. I'm making a new video. It features this game in it. Also, follow me on Byte, Bendy Studes, and you know how to spell Bendy because it's in this channel name. Okay, and Studes is spelled S-T-U-D-S, okay? So much people have been searching up Bendy S-T-O-O-D-S. Yeah. Okay, let's just get to this Kinect Sports. We're gonna be boxing for right now. So yeah, this is 1 hour of just Kinect Sports. I've never made a video that's 1 hour before. Yeah, this might be more than an hour. Or it might be like 59 minutes. Also, oh shoot, I gotta move back. Boom, bop, chop, bop, bop. We are at 3 minutes so far. Now guys, we gotta do this. Spin! Ready for this hook shot. Well, hook smack. Okay. Hook smack! See that? I'm so good. I'm so good. Hey, I'm not recording my screen like I usually do. Let's do one more match. I'm not recording my screen like I usually do because, well, I don't have a Windows 7, I only have a Windows 10. And you need a Windows 7 or 8 to record your screen. Let's gotta scratch my head. Beat him, guys. Well, I'm gonna beat him, guys. I'll wreck him. Even if it's the last thing I do. Go. No. One hand. Uppercut. 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 Whoa. Come back. Get down. Get down. Okay, then. Okay. Boom! Bow. Sponsored by Samsung, for some reason. Woo! So good!
What a game! Here are your highlights.
Even my doggo agrees. It was such a good game. Like, beginning of the video. Okay. Gonna change the sport to track and field.
Don't forget your sweatband.
Against computer. Yup. Play track and field.
Looking good. Let's get
hey guys. Let's do this. So far we've only done about 10 minutes. Flame Stadium.
Flame Stadium is the place to be for track and field action. Looks like it's gonna be another close competition.
Oh, it's Mario, bro.
The I am making it finals now. You can feel the tension.
Shoes, guys.
These athletes are at the top of their game, but they can't all win medals. On your mark.
We did it! Okay, first place, new world record. That music is perfect. Ooh, Isabella got wrecked by everyone. Now it's time for the javelin. Or
javelin.
Okay, guys. Right now I'm just on my door. Okay.
I'm sure it will be a good one. Gets into a wing strike. A good solid attempt by the athlete.
Okay then.
Results.
My personal best is like 42 something.
This has got to
I gotta count. Do this again.
Other athletes are so far behind. Good speed. Remaining airborne.
Guys, I'm best at the discus, as I think it is called.
Just take a look at the results from the previous event.
This is the last try, guys.
Taking place.
Right now, I'm
throw.
Last place. Yes! Let's see if that was a world record. World record! Guys, we made a comeback, guys. Hey, we were at number 8, now we're at number 1.
At this point in time, that's how it's looking.
Okay. Time for the long jump.
The athletes now gearing up for the long jump.
I think I can do this. Let's do this.
A firm footing.
I got a serious face on.
Is what's needed here. Looks like a shot. A foul jump. Nothing
more. Oh, I jumped. After the line. Dang it. Yeah, at least I wasn't on the universe without. Windmill. I am a windmill. New world record.
Last chance to improve on the previous effort. Just look at the velocity from this athlete. The power in that jump.
Let's see what that was. Doesn't seem like it was a new world record. Nope.
Make what you will of that. Take a look at these scores.
Okay. Who would I'm gonna set the discus. Discus.
The athletes are gearing themselves up for the discus.
I've got multiple world records on this.
A solid throw from the outside is vital here.
I love this music. All that zooming. Bro, I'm better than everyone. Ricardo got a foul.
This has got
because he left the circle.
The other athletes are so close behind.
Oh shoot, no. That was a bad one.
And look at that.
Okay. Last one.
Final throw now. And the pressure to perform is unbearable.
No!
The previous event's results make for interesting reading.
I still won!
Because
I made a world record.
Just look at that.
But I promise you, I'm normally good at the discus. I'm really bad at the hurdles, though. Time to bring it on.
World records, by their very definition, take some breaking. Could we see that here today? On your marks. Upon the start of the race.
Yes, the first time ever jumping over one.
They all get medals for looking like winners, but it's not that easy. On your mark.
I smacked myself in the neck while doing that.
Initial throw here.
Yes. At least it was in the 20s. Well, like 20 meters something. Oh, it was 1996 meters. Okay, 20. Okay. Guys, we gotta do better. So no I'm back in the lead, guys. Well, I was never in the lead, but I'm in the lead. And it really, really whoa! Oh, no. Okay. Gosh.
Okay.
Still in first.
Look at the results from the previous event.
I barely beat Dominic.
Good, we have anticipated these
now it's time for the long jump.
Very much doubt it. Will we see records broken in the long jump?
A 2:138 is my number.
Nothing else will do.
That's 9 something. Guys, this is the last one.
Gearing up to make this last jump the finest of them all. Breathtaking speed, what a run up! Powerful takeoff!
Oh my gosh!
The results are in for that last event.
I jumped 11.59 meters. That's the best I've ever done.
Welcome to the discus event.
Okay.
The initial throw. I'm sure it will be a good one.
Okay.
Could it be going right past the 60 meter mark?
Oh no, she just smacked my lamp. Oh, 65.99?
The previous event's results make for interesting reading.
Okay.
Still, anyone's game, so no room for mistakes.
Oh gosh, no. I meant to do. Boom!
The previous event and
I meant to. I'm gonna like bring my hand over to my left.
Taking
but I actually threw it.
Final throw.
Okay.
Pressure is definitely on. They're crossing that throw a foul.
Oh, out of bounds.
Now the results from that event have been processed. We can see where we're at.
Oh, I still.
Make what you will of the scores, but it isn't over yet.
It's hurdles time.
Glad you could join us for this, the hurdles.
Boop. Oop. Reaching down to my toes.
The record is breakable, but have these athletes got what it takes?
Boop.
On your mark.
Yes. Get set.
Such focus, my position for a minute.
Let's see how that event's results affect where we stand. Level increase confirmed.
Yes. Guys, I won. Oh, I need to take a break real quick. I'm just gonna sit down. I'm just sitting down and it makes this horrifying thing.
Check out your highlights from that game.
Let's watch my highlights. Okay, guys. Yeah, I've been playing for 26 minutes. About. Alright, let me check. 26 minutes and 32 seconds. Probably not even more. Gosh dang. It's only 26 minutes. Okay, we have changed the sport. Volleyball. I'm sweating right now. It's actually a great workout game.
Get ready, we're going in.
I mean, do I have another workout game for this? But, I mean, sunglasses that are in here. I want to put those on there. Okay then.
We're off.
Oh, I found them.
I can feel it.
Boom!
Total synchronization from these guys.
No!
Zero, one.
I missed it. Oh! She wants to taunt us, huh? Okay then. No!
Recovery. It's a high ball. Can they make it count?
I jumped so high.
The type of rally they talk about.
Boom! Boom! Giving it all I got now for those jump ones. For these ones, I'll just smack it on a little bit. Okay. Think it's time to jump. Boom. Gosh dang, these rallies.
Smash it.
Guys,
after that point, we have a change of service.
Oh, I just kicked it! Change your hands again.
Quiet, please.
Keep one more point to win.
This for the match. Takes a deep breath for the serve. Ready with the fight?
Oh, hands. We just won that. Bro. She dived away from it. No pictures, please. No pictures. Yeah, no pictures. No. No pictures. Oh, we wrecked. Me and my teammate wrecked them 2-7, guys. Let me just adjust the camera. Okay, let's play again. My foot again. Come on, teammate. My teammate score. Boom, both hands. About to jump, guys. I guess not. Oh, thing that I like about this game is if you swing your arms that way, it'll go that way. Like, whatever way you swing your arms, the ball will go that way. And with most games on here, it doesn't do that. Oh, shoot, I just cracked my knuckle. Boom! I accidentally cracked my knuckle.
Change ends.
I just changed ends now. Boom! Show me adjust the camera. Okay. 7-0.
Great game. Let's see some highlights.
Let's watch my highlights, guys. Now you just gotta choose a different game.
Hello, guys.
Hi. Okay. You gotta stand it up now. Let's see how long we've been doing this for. 36 minutes. About 30 more. No, I said about, so don't go in the comments. Actually, it's something like, I don't know, I don't want to do the math. Besides, this isn't no learning channel. Change skill level, yeah. We're gonna go against an amateur. Okay, guys, I'm actually sweating still. But I've been bowling since I was 4. Should have put on like a tank top. Oh, wait, no, it's Colorado. Ooh, that and the shoes. Team up. Very promising match.
Reach to the right or left to pick up a ball.
Okay, then. Strike! Knock down every single pin.
Like in this guy on this ball. So say it all.
Let's watch Janice. I know it doesn't let you see how much she gets. But he or she. I'm better than Janice. And she's an amateur. No. Okay. Don't worry, guys. Oh, no. Okay. That one wasn't my best. We got 6 on that one, because 3, 6. Oh! She got straight. Okay, then. So she has 8 points. I have 22. No! No! One pin.
They'll be hoping they can make a spare on this one now.
Guys, you gotta get a spare. Oh gosh, okay. Whoop. Spear!
Still has the lead and will want to hang on to it.
Okay, guys. Now she's an amateur, which means she's pretty good. Okay, she got 8. I got 9, maybe. Okay, she has 34 points. I have no idea how much I have. Whoa, straight! Another one bites the dust. Bites the dust.
Another one bites the dust.
Okay, she has 1 strike. I have 2 strikes. And that's. Ooh, she got 9 pins.
Out of her
2 turns. Okay, let's go. Oh no. Ooh! You gotta get out of spear. Yeah, right there. Okay, we did not get that spare. That was a gutter ball. Oh! She got a spare.
Let's take a quick look at the score.
Okay, 64 to so far, 34. Oh gosh, I just... No! No! Guys, we gotta get the spare. Now we gotta get a strike on her. That's not a strike. Definitely not a strike. Guys, we're gonna have to get a spare now. I don't know how I got some those strikes from earlier. Come on! Get a spare! No! It was not a spare.
Surely with this player today.
97 so far to 70. Don't you dare get a strike. 9 pins. Oh, how sad. Oh no. She made the comeback. Boom! No! It's me. We've been doing this for 43 minutes, guys. Okay. Let's see what she gets. Ooh, 8 pins. I'm sorry. Yeah, I'm not sorry. Okay, so far 106 to 97. Oh no. Gotta get this strike, guys. No! Now I gotta get this spare. Guys, we don't need want her to make the comeback. No, gutter ball.
Time for a quick look at the scoreboard.
Hey, at least it's still 121 to 108, I'm pretty sure. I already forgot. Please. Okay, and oh no, she won. Yeah. Well, I got wrecked. Actually, no, I did not get wrecked. Okay, I thought it lowered your level, but apparently it doesn't. Okay, somehow one time I beat a professional, and I lost to an amateur.
Okay, time to relive your finest.
Now, like how we've always been doing, we're gonna play again. And like how we've always been doing, we're playing 2 rounds. Well, not 2 rounds, 2 games. Let's see if I can beat Janice this time. Just because I lost one time. Just because I lost one time doesn't mean I need to watch your tutorial. Oh gosh. No! Now we're gonna have to do the roundy round. No!
That's weird.
Oh gosh. That was not meant to happen. I tried to like swoop. Okay then. Swoop. No! It wasn't a spare.
So how does all this affect scores?
Guys, we gotta get at least one strike. Henry and Henry and Landon are watching this. Guys, I'm not bad, okay? I won against a professional. Nope, that's a gutter ball. I guess not. Guys, gotta get the spare now. Wonder whatever happened to my skills. Yes, spare.
Let's watch that again. Let's take a quick look at the score.
Please do not get a strike. Okay, 8 pins. She saw everyone to calm down. She's like shushing them like, shh. Okay. Gotta do this. I've been bowling since I was 4! Oops. Oh, gutter ball. Whoop. I put a hole in the ground. Guys, 9 pins. Hey guys, I put a hole in the ground. I want to do that again. You know that one time I actually almost did that in bowling? I put a hole in the ground. Guys, I just left a little dent. Let's do that again. Boom! Okay, I'm all... Boom! Okay, then. Boom! Ooh, power! Ooh. Okay, guys, now we just gotta get this strike. Okay. Another power! Boom! Spare! I almost said strike. But spare!
The momentum of this player is amazing to watch.
27-17 so far. It hasn't showed her latest scores. Come on. Okay, 8 pins.
Fifth frame and things are getting serious.
Okay, guys. No. Let's see if I get a strike. What did I say? Strike!
49 minutes in.
And that. Strike from barely anything. I don't know how. Also, I don't know how my phone is recording for this off. Yes, they're using phone to record. I thought you already knew that. I've been bowling since I was 4, boy! Strike! Double strike. Because it's 2 strikes in a row. Break good times, come on. Let's see what she gets. 8 pins. I'm sorry. You didn't get 2 strikes in a row like me. I've been bowling since I was 4. Boy! No!
What in the world is this bowler gonna do here?
I'm gonna do this. Gutter ball. I'm gonna make a gutter ball. Yeah. Cause that's good. I always crack myself up. Oh, come on.
Time for a quick look at the scoreboard.
So you wanna she has got 9 pins. But yeah, that's the best way to get a strike. That's a powerball. And I did what my guide said. Not my gut, but what my guide. Like, that image that you saw. Yeah, I did what that thing said. I created that image. No, don't you dare do it. It did. It became a gutter ball. I will win, Janice. No matter how hard you try, I will win. What did I say? For my last shot, I must make a strike. Janice, this is so I can beat you. Hold on, okay, let's at least get a spare. Janice, this is so I can beat you. Oh! Well done! At least I beat my best record. My PB. Personal best. And she beat me. Oh wait, no, I got 134. She got 125. I thought I got 124. I broke my neck. Let's watch these piglets. 53 minutes of playing this game. I beat you, Janice, on the last one, and I wrecked you on that last one. I'm saving the best for last, and kid table tennis is the best. Now it's time for soccer. By the way, I'm not ranking these games, except for ping pong. That's the best one out of all of these. Okay, I guess it's big enough. Okay. Yeah, I'm not ranking these games, by the way. I'm just going in a random order of the games. Just wanted to point that out. Okay, someone's like, soccer isn't the best, or ping pong isn't the best, or you know what, I know, but I'm just holding on to my wall right now. But my character looks like I am when I am. Oh, I'm going up against Claire. Hi, Claire, if you're watching this. I'm not talking about that Claire. I'm talking about my school Claire.
It's kickoff time. Let's do this.
Boom, that way. Ew, no, ball stolen. No. Okay, Claire. Just did that. No! It's me now. Oh, come on, man. Better get a free kick. How long have we been? 55 minutes. We've been doing this for 55 minutes. Is that guy's hair or head? Like, the one with the poking, the one that's poking out. Why do you keep on sliding on them?
The kick is far from the goal, but they have been known to go in.
Boom! To you, which then gets stolen by him. Wherever you point your foot in that, if you point your friend foot in that direction, it will kick in that direction. It is. Ooh, okay, we've been doing this for 59 minutes now. Yes, we won. My foot's really itchy. Just give me a second. Woo! Guys, we won. We've been doing this for 59 minutes now. They think it's all over. Oh, but it only just begun. Okay, now as I said, we're going to be doing two more. Guys, we've been doing this for 59 minutes and
1 hour!
Woo! I have been playing this game for 1 hour, I've only taken two breaks. Maybe like No, 1 minute. An hour and 1 minute. Change the skill level. Professional. Guys, we're gonna be playing against Brooke. Well, that's not, you know what I mean. Yeah, there's a girl in my class named Brooke. She's a very good soccer player. So, Brooke, I hope you watch this video, because I know you watch a little bit of my videos. So, hi. Guys, we've been playing for more than an hour now.
Give my regards to the host. Time for us to go head-to-head with some top-quality soccer.
Soccer. I don't know how soccer works.
Kicks the ball to a fellow player.
Okay. No.
It's good, but can it get past the goalkeeper?
No, yup, I guess so. That's gonna be their only goal. James, aka Brooke, is beating us, beating me right now.
Ball got snatched away.
No! Now it's a throw-in. No!
To a teammate.
No! Why did you do that, man? Okay.
The striker for this penalty kick.
Nope! Nope! Absolutely not! That's a goal kick. Okay. And that's a corner.
A corner. This could be dangerous.
No!
Even first. What's happening out there?
Okay, guys. 1 minute, 17 seconds left. No! Didn't mean to kick out. Shoot, guys. Brooke, aka James, might be too good. No, I knew he was gonna kick it up to him. Oh! To you? Then over. To no one. And then over there? Whoop!
Straight to their teammates.
Whoop! No! No! Expecting that. no!
No!
Goalkeeper. No.
Now just the goalkeeper to beat.
No! Okay, going! Okay, no! No, they won!
Close game, but you have to say the better team won.
Dang it. 1 minute, six, I mean not 1 minute, 1 hour, 6 minutes. Brooke is too good. Chloe must demolish Brooke until she gets vaporized into nothingness. And dies. Am I allowed to say that? Dies, yeah. Okay, that's the second time I've made that joke on the channel. Yeah, until she dies. Whoop! I mean, am I? Oh, yeah.
The ref blows for the start of the match.
No! Oh, free kick for me! Okay, to you. Hey, yo, that was a free kick, man. That was a free kick. Oh, no, it wasn't a penalty kick, it was just a free kick. No!
There's the ball from the goal area with a massive kick.
To you, someone who looks like a lot like Brooke.
Good passing there.
Huh?
Ball got snatched away there.
No, you don't. No. Woo! That's the goal. He's gonna keep on doing that. Okay, Jez. Okay, Brooke. I'm gonna have to beat you. No, I knew he was about to kick it to the... Oh! Stalin! Oh, shoot. Oh! To you. Over to you. Over to you. No! I tried to hit that with my hands. Right to him. Then right to him. Right to him. No. Yeah, that was my hand. Boy, you did that right to me, okay? Thank you. Oh! Bro, Brooke is getting wrecked. Well, James, they're the same person. I mean, Brooke has a mustache too. Well, I'm not lying. She might be a girl. Girls can have mustaches. Girls really wanted to. They can have mustaches, so nothing wrong with that. Okay. Nope. What did you think? What you think? Nope. Oh, I'm better. Guys, my phone's only at 10%. I gotta hurry up and win this. Oh. Oh, corner. Okay.
A great ball in.
Who? What you thought, bro? You thought you were about to make that? Thought you were about to make that goal? Nope. To you? Man, we went over there. And at least I'm still winning. No. No.
Now just the goalkeeper to beat.
Boy, what you thought? I ain't bad. Oh no. I wish baseball was in this game. She caught it. No.
Now just the goalkeeper to beat.
No! At 1 second. Hopefully my team won. Okay, added time. Since they made that at 1 second. No. I think we're at the same score. Who won? Woo! We won!
You just moved up a level.
Guys, we moved up a level. Level 18 now.
Let's play back a handful of highlights.
Okay. Oops. Okay, I am. Hey guys, I just played that game for an hour and 13 minutes. Whew. Okay, goodbye.